Time to keep it going! Go up here. I freed one of the slaves. I'm still not convinced I didn't miss one. I can drop down here, apparently. For no purpose, okay. Whoa, that was weird. Okay, yeah, I remember this. This is, I think this is part of a gameplay demo I saw before the game came out. That turn looked really familiar. Oh, you're gonna look up. I'm running low on stuff, too, so if I find a reload cache or, like, a restock thing, that'd be ideal. I can do this. Oh my god! No! You will never find me! Well, that's nice. Down. Ow! No, you bitch! Fuck me in the ass. Alright. Okay. Shit. Okay, I'm gonna wait for him to look over one more time. Put the crossbow down. Alright. We're doing it! We're doing it, guys! Double up patrols. You know what's going on? The assassins are back. I can't believe it. We wiped them all out. Not all of them. Well, now what? That's useful. Just saw a body, they didn't see me. Done! Okay. I'm getting better at this game! Something tells me, can I just run over here and get it? Apparently so, okay. Can I... Nope, can't. Okay. Well, I did get a bronze for that because I was seen. But that is okay. Is this the right way or is this the way to a slave? Slave. Okay, good. I will help you. Provided I can see what I'm doing. Okay, there we go. Evaluating the situation. Hello! Alright, done. That one was easy. I have no noisemakers and no firecrackers left. You're welcome. But I do have two throwing knives and unlimited whistle, so I guess that's something. You can put your sword away, Xiao. You don't need it anymore. I think that's a bug. I'm pretty sure I shouldn't have my sword out right now. Okay, wait, where am I going now? I guess down and through the windows. Right here. Okay. Back on track. Is this creaky floor land? No. Okay. What's my shadow doing over there? That's weird. What is it for eagle vision again? Right stick. Okay. I haven't really been making use of that, but then again, I don't use Eagle Vision all that often in Assassin's Creed games. I mean, there's points when it's extraordinarily helpful, and that's when I use it. But, I mean, like, oh, fuck. In terms of just, you know, fuck it, let's use Eagle Vision to help us out. I don't rely on, like, throwables and stuff all that much in Assassin's Creed. Mostly it's just pure stealth. But bloodlust is still absolutely a thing. What's with the pillars? Directional hiding. Oh shit, that's awesome.
有敌人，这里，敲响警钟。警钟。
Tactics, but I don't care. Let me just... Yeah, it's like, it's weird doing that, but okay, whatever. Yeah, not doing that. I have a feeling I'm supposed to jump out there, but we'll see what's over here. Artifact! Okay. Guiju is here at the fortress, checking on Yu Daeong's progress. Who's that? We have more slaves than we can sell at the moment. I'm sure he'll be pleased. I think he's actually here about the assassins.
Oh.
Don't believe the rumors. Everybody should! Everybody should! God damn it! God damn it!
现在我们拥有的奴隶比能卖出去的还多。These
guys aren't gonna stop talking. How am I supposed to get past them?
我想，我们怎么回事啊？我想他在这里的真正目的应该是为了刺客组织。Found
the body. Go investigate the body.
这里.
Ah, shit. Okay. Well, this is.
有敌人，小心。
Oh, right, they can't be rolled over. I forgot. Oh, heavy down! Alright. I'm getting better. I feel happy. Ooh. Well, this is useful. How? Okay, I have one throwing knife. That's it. Go down this way. Sounds exactly like the wind chimes I have out in my front yard. Like, not even kidding. Yeah, I'm already down there. There's dead guys, so okay. Son of bitch! Move! 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 I'm getting detected all the time, I'm sorry. Let me get back in the groove. I know, right? I'm dead as a doornail. Okay, I hate doing that. It's so stressful. Yeah, brawler, I know. I suck. That looks like more noisemakers? I would love to have some of those. Provided I can get them. That is just a really cool camera angle. More firecrackers.
Got it.
You know, actually, I got my, is it the May issue of the Game Informer, I think? I get mine kind of late, because I'm out here in the middle of nowhere. The one with Disney Infinity Star Wars on the front. Can I back eject or something? Where do I go from here? I guess there. Okay. There was a review for Chronicles China. Woo! In that magazine. And, it was got like a 7.25, I think, which is okay. It's not that great. But they did make some really good points. Like, I think it's time for me to not be here anymore. Like, it starts off strong, but then kind of loses its spark by the end of the game. Which is true. course, I haven't finished it yet, but okay. I did not ask you to do that. He's gonna be able to see me from here, isn't he? No. Oh my god. Down.
I could distract him somehow.
Just uno momento. I can't go up and kill that guy? I guess I have to go from above. That sucks. Distract him somehow. Maybe I could just avoid. Okay, or not. No! Shit! Okay, anything over here? No artifact, no nothing? Okay, keep it going then. I would love to kill you, but not exactly convenient, so I'm going to be Assassin Gold! Yes! There he is. Yudayong. I want to read the database on him. Health medium to high, damage medium, attack speed medium. You're just the average dude, aren't you? Special abilities, he can grab, melee multi-attack, and revenge attack. Multi-attack? I guess that's when I have to counter B. Yudayong, also known as the Slaver, was a Templar and a member of the group of eunuchs known as the Tigers. His knowledge of trade and his interest in foreign languages made him a key member of the Tigers. He started to leverage the slave trade with Portugal, sending political opponents and captured assassins for slavery abroad. God. Enriching the Templars and getting rid of their enemies at the same time. A veteran combatant that is best confronted alone. Noted. Alright, there he goes. I feel like that first guy I went past was a slave. And that it didn't give me the little, like, explanation of, like, oh, there's a slave there, I should free as many of them as I can. The reason why I didn't do that was because I didn't get close enough. So, I probably missed him. This is gonna be a bad idea. Okay. Don't freaking move. Okay, so he went through those doors, probably locked them behind him, so I have to find another way around. And you! There. Wanted to kill you, then I couldn't, but now I can, so screw you. Get more assassinage points by that way. Can't even talk. I assume I can go out that way? There we go. Okay, I got it. I love those turns. Aha! More of these.
Got it.
Nobody here, eh? Got it. Okay, now how do I get back out? Oh, I guess this way. There we go. Okay. I love how 3D this game feels. Tail? Is that him? No. Where the hell is he? All the way up there in the big evil doors. He's like, come at me, bro! Don't worry about it, I'll be right over. Okay. Time to be careful. If anyone sees me, I think I'm just gonna let them kill me from this point on until I kill Yudayong, because I wanna do this stealthily. So that's my plan. That music is getting epic. Death marches upon you, Dayong. And this guy. There. Woo! Oh, I love the music. Music is very nice. Uh-oh. No! Ah, Ferge. Alright, you wanna fight? Ow! That's what I thought. Loser! Uh-oh. Alright. Emma now. gonna go up and kill this prick. No, 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 no. This way. I think I might need to get this music. Very pretty. Oh, there he is. Okay, so wait. I got this. I know what to do. I have a plan. And I'm gonna execute it right now. Okay, this is as close as I can get. Hello, asshole! Alright, he's dead. First try. Was detected a little bit, but I got away. And I got Brawler, so I suck! But oh well, he's dead. No witnesses.
This belongs to me.
Asshole!
Zhang Yong will come for the box. He will avenge our deaths.
I am counting on it.
Alright, we got the box back. Awesome! How'd I do? Probably Brawler. Oh no! Assassin again! I got 620. I increased my throwing knife ammo, I guess that's something. I got the sync point, I missed one shard again, and I got all the chests. You've gotta be kidding me! Where is this last shard? I'm missing one shard in every single level so far. Fuck. And I guess I missed a full sync as well. I missed that first slave. So, my bad. But yeah, at least that's something else for me to go back and get. Good lord. I know. While running, press left trigger to slide and press X or Y to perform a slide attack. You can only slide kill an unsuspecting enemy. Alright, noted. Jump in the direction of an unsuspecting enemy and press X or Y button to execute a jump kill. Excellent! We got some new tricks. Ah! Ah! Oh my god!